A man wanted on felony drug and weapons charges is now behind bars here in New Hampshire. Dunbarton police, they arrested Joshua Kunkel after he tried to drive away from a traffic stop on Everett Dam Road Friday morning. And once in custody, they found out that Kunkel had several arrest warrants in Connecticut, including for possession of narcotics with the intent to sell and criminal possession of a firearm. He's being held in jail here in the Granite State until there can be an extradition hearing.